thought that I wrote of all the words that we spoke, yet only with our eyes. Now is the time to choose.